So, I promised a whole bunch of people to show you the inside of my case and the nice cable management I have. So, here it is. Rosewill 750-watt power supply, Q6600 stock, 2 gigs Transcend RAM, XFX 8800 GT, Western Digital 160 gig 7200 RPM hard drive, Gigabyte EP35-DS3L. You see it? Yeah, there you go. And here's the front fan, which I, custom installed. If you actually push it there, you can see what's inside. See what you look inside of it. And you can't see any cables. You can see no cables. So here's the inside once again. Take the camera away. I think it came out great. Definitely didn't come out bad, I'll tell you that. And just turn it on for you guys. There you go. Hands-G 19-inch widescreen. From a crappy printer. And I don't think you can see any cables besides main cable. It's a 4-pin right there. And SATA wires and everything. I got my round IDE cable right here that ran behind the motherboard. Motherboard back, sorry. And there's a 40mm in the front. Computer is wicked. I'm going to get 2 gigabytes of G-Skill 1066 RAM pretty damn soon. So, stay tuned.